Okay, set up. So if that's our shaft plane, you've been exiting up this way, right? So I put the shaft level with that about there. So it's level. Now my exit should be exiting along this shaft plane here. So set up, get ready for your T-shot routine and rehearse feeling that as opposed to up here where you are. Okay, so get into posture, put the club in front of the ball, exit left, feel it along the shaft plane. Okay, it'll be low and left to you. Yep. Yeah.